What's going on? Hey, I need that!
Wake up, my friend. I was getting worried. You passed out after the Kraken's last hit. But I used the mechanical arm of the Nautilus to get you back. Are you all right?
I don't know. Alice was trying to tell me something while I was unconscious. I saw a golden temple in the desert. The next catalyst must be there.
A golden temple? That sounds like something from my favorite book. It's about King Midas. I keep it with me at all times. You're a traveler. Maybe you can use it to get wherever you need to go.
Uh-oh. I think I'm lost. I have to keep going. There must be some shelter up ahead. I can't see a thing. Finally. The next catalyst must be close.
Thank you.
Curse or no curse, I have to find the catalyst.
Who goes there? You must stay back. A terrible curse was inflicted upon me. Anything I touch turns to gold. My alchemist thought he found a cure. I was so happy I shook his hand to congratulate him. That didn't go well. So you're looking for a magical crystal? If it's here, it'll be in my vault. My daughter, Marigold, has the key. Sadly, I turned her into gold, too.
If I find a way to break the curse, maybe I can get Marigold to open the vault. This must be the poor alchemist.
Of all the travelers, Malik was the most curious. He used book portals to travel the furthest. He explored the strangest and most distant corners of Taleworld. Benefor warned him not to travel too far. Sooner or later, you'll encounter something beyond our abilities, he said. But Malik didn't listen. One day, he ended up in an unfinished book world. He stared into eternity, into the void between book worlds. Before him stood the limits of imagination. This mysterious plane exploded before Malik's eyes. He saw the stars reaching out to infinity and beyond. He saw all books connecting, the very fabric of Taleworld, and he experienced the unwritten space that exists beyond the book worlds. He went mad. Thank you.
rifts. They're opening again. Princess. Midas must have put up the cage to protect her.
You cannot stop the gold curse. It is more powerful than your puny portion.
Well, here I am. I hope Belle didn't get into too much trouble. Belle? What's going on here?
You thought ending the curse would be easy? Think again!
Not so fast. You'll have to try harder. Take that!
Thank you, Pierre. I thought I was done for.
You would have done the same for me. Now, let's find the next catalyst.
Hi, Bell. I'll join you for the rest of your adventure. Remember, I can help reach stuff that's too high for you.
Gears. Good to have you around, buddy.
Thank you for breaking the curse, stranger. I am in your debt.
It was no problem. But now I need something from you. Your vault holds a magical crystal I need to save my daughter.
One crystal is a small price to pay for freedom. This will open the vault. I'll take the potion to the other victims of the curse. Good luck.
Thank you.